Hi, my name's Ashley. I'm one of the interior designers for Reading Combs. Today we're at the Palm Display and I just want to have a quick chat to you about laundry design. Come through. Moving your washing machine taps inside the cupboard enables you to extend your bench top to give you more bench space as well as maximising your storage space. Always keep the glazing on your laundry doors and windows clear so that you can maximise natural light and increase space in what is usually one of the smaller rooms in your home. If you've got the space for it in your laundry, add in a tall broom cupboard to allow space for things like your ironing board, brooms and mops. Another really good tip is to add a power point inside this linen so that then you can plug in your electric vacuum. Don't forget, if you're adding overhead cupboards into your laundry, just extend your splashback tiling so that it meets the bottom of the cabinetry. Come and see this laundry for yourself at the Palm Display in Treby.